Dobrin.
I am Nagali.
And I'm Daniel.
And this is our 90th day of our journey.
Kazakhstan offered us 15 days without having to ask for a visa. We spent half of them in Almaty, getting our Uzbek visa. Since Kazakhstan had a huge territory, 66 times bigger than Switzerland, choosing where to spend the rest of our stay was rather a complicated task. We ended up exploring the nearby cities of Shymkent and Turkestan, along with the AKSU-ZHABAGLY National Reserve. It was only 800 kilometers away from Almaty.